How many of you actually know what your superpower is in this room? The thing that you do better than anybody else. Two of you. Three of you. Right? Most of us, as humans, we have no idea of what our actual strength is. Just think about that for a second. So we talk about robots taking our jobs and other, and we don't even know what our potential is.
Okay, so our idea would be a virtual homeschooling program. So with this, we would be able to, at home, learn whatever we would want. This could be revolutionary for the education.
We look at a tree and we learn it. If we have a VR that does the exact same thing, while sending electric chemicals to your brain, that...
My life was that of a robot. But I really loved education, the technology, pushing boundaries. And to have the courage, and I'm talking to you about this because it's so important, to have the courage to stop and decide your life is not as a robot, but I can actually step down from that and make a difference in the world and become my full potential is very huge. And so few of us ever do that. So to be able to step down from that and say, and I'm not by any means a financial wealthy person, but I created Promise You over the next couple of years, there's gonna be all of this talk about technology and robots and you should be learning your skill the wrong way, and you should be upskilled and downskilled and cross-skilled. And what I want to encourage all of you is if you really take the time to recognize the bigness of who we are as humans and have the courage to explore how tall that is and how wide that is, there is no competing with us as humans. You know, I am just an average, everyday person, and I hope in some way my sharing of my story has lit in a light bulb for some of you, that you go out there in the world and you light it on fire. That's what I hope you would do. So thank you very, very much.